In this problem, first I am writing the given data. So here, given that the value of lambda is 1.2.